Hello, my name's Rory O'Connor. Can you actually believe it? I'm here on the stage of the Voice UK 2018. It's the grand final this weekend. Here is my interview with Sir Tom Jones and his grand final act, Ruti. Hello, my name is Rory O'Connor and I'm joined here by Ruti and Sir Tom Jones. How are you both?
Good, thank you.
Nice. Yeah.
Now it's the final this weekend. We're pulling the A game out of the bag?
Hopefully, yeah.
What have you got planned?
Well, we're going to do, Rudy's going to sing a big song and then we're going to do a duet together.
So that's... I'm looking forward to this duet. Can you tease anything?
Well, it's a beautiful song, What a Wonderful World. And I think it fits because everybody can relate to it. It's not like a love song or an up-tempo. We're not going to sort of, There's other people that are doing those things. Big up-tempo things. This is a tender moment. I was looking for something tender because she has a beautiful, warm voice. Yeah. And I think that this is the right song. I hope it is. I mean, it feels right when we rehearse it, so...
Now, you could win this weekend. What advice have you been given to progress in the industry?
Just stay true to who I am and don't let anyone try and change me. And just continue to do what I want to do because, if I don't like what I'm doing, then what's the point?
And I'd say to work on longevity.
Well, I'm going to help as much as I can as well. I'm going to do whatever I can.
And what is the secret to longevity, Tom?
First of all, health. You've got to have good health and that your voice stays intact. And thank God my voice is still working. So that's it. And the love of it, though, you've got to love it. If you don't love it, then you're in the wrong business because it's a very emotional, singers, it's an emotional thing when you go on stage. You pour your emotions out to the people. And if you're not prepared to do that, then you're in trouble. And you've got to love to do that. And I feel the same now as I did when I started. Even more so because I think, wow, I'm still here and I'm still loving it. I'm still doing it. It never stops being interesting as long as you want to do it and you have the equipment to do it with. And Ruti does. She's a beautiful girl and she has a beautiful voice. So as long as the desire stays with her to do it, she can last as long as she lives.
Absolutely. And it's been great to watch you break out into song mid-episode. I think that's been some of my highlights of this series.
Jennifer, she starts to sing something and if I know it, I join in. And that's good. And then sometimes, I might do one of my songs or somebody else's song. And it's great because I must give credit to David Tench, who's a musical director. You start singing something and he picks up on it. That's all live stuff. When I did a song with Jennifer, it was Ain't Never Loved a Man the Way That I Love You, and Aretha Franklin. And we were talking about Aretha Franklin, and I said, I loved the first hit that she had. And Jennifer started singing it, and the band started playing it. They haven't rehearsed it. Yet people say, was that set up? How did you? No, that was off the cuff. And that's how good David Tench is with this band. They're tremendous.
It's just pure talent. And I think when you've got talented musicians like that, talented singers working together, I think that's the key to success in this show. But what have been some of your highlights? And we're hoping that you're going to be back next year because it always gets to the end of the series and we're like, are they back? Are they not? We've got our fingers crossed.
Yeah, well, I want to come back because I really enjoy doing it. I have a ball doing it. And I think that, the highlight, I love doing that song with Jennifer because it worked. Because sometimes when you try something, it doesn't always work. But it did, so that was really good. And we got a great response from it. But, finding Ruti, and she's come this far now to the final, that's about as exciting as it gets for me.
Now, you've always told us about how you know Elvis, Frank Sinatra. What's it been like working with Ruti?
Tremendous. And it doesn't change when you have to, especially when you do a duet. I'm I'm as concerned, I'm sure, as Ruti is still after I've done all these duets with all these people, Aretha Franklin, Tina Turner. I've sung with loads of people. But you want it to be good, and if you want it to be good and you want it to be right, you still have that, it's not easy. It's not like, oh yeah, I've done this a million times, I can do this. No, it's another It's a different thing.
What's it been like for you to get guidance from Tom?
It's been like amazing, just because he's had so much experience and like he's a legend, really. Like being able to work with him has been an amazing opportunity.
Now, if you were to enter Tom, what would be your song? It can be one of your own, it could be someone else's song. If you were to enter The Voice yourself.
That's a very good question, because I like so many different kinds of songs. But I think it would be a power ballad. That's what I think. Because, you know, when you do an up-tempo song, you gotta watch out that you don't sound too much like the original record. And sometimes you can't. I mean, I love Great Balls of Fire, you know, by Jerry Lee Lewis, but, you know, there's not much more I could do to it than what he's already done. Same thing with Little Richard, you know, and those people. So I think it would be a power ballad that I think I could add something to and get myself into that maybe hasn't been done before.
Now, people are going to miss you off our screens once it finishes this weekend, but you're off on tour, aren't you?
Yeah, I go to America for May. Because I had my hip done, you know, I got a new hip.
Does that mean we're going to see more dancing?
Maybe, but I should have gone to the States last September, but I had to postpone the shows. So now I'm going to pick them up in May, and then I come back and I do a European tour. So I'll be working on the Queen's birthday, which is very important. I'm going to do that on the 21st.
Can you tease anything about that? Has she got a song that she's requested?
I don't know yet. To be quite honest with you, I don't know what I'm going to do yet. I've got to find out. If there's anything she would like, I'll do it.
What about the royal wedding? Has there been any talk for that?
No. Unless it's in the post, I don't know. No, I don't think so. But to sing for the Queen is a wonderful thing.
Absolutely. Well, we're wishing you the best of luck this weekend. Thank you so much for stopping by. Well, I've stopped by at your studio. But thank you so much for taking the time to speak to me. Thank you very much. Thanks so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryO'ConnorTV. And I'll see you soon.